I can't believe that happened. They literally just walked through our spikes. Oh. Well, that still don't make any sense.
Does it make sense or doesn't it make sense?
No, it don't make any sense.
Like your realization now. Oh, well, wait a minute. That's still like this.
What's up, guys? Amp is here.
Edersol is also here.
And it's day 17.
Day 17.
And we're alive.
And we're alive, and I'm exploring because we are not able to upgrade any weapons without a caliper. Does anyone know where you can get a caliper at? Let me know in the bottom, in the comments down below. But I can't build it. Can't find it. I would assume it's on the car.
Probably is.
Ooh, look,
more likely is.
We can't pick up a couch, unfortunately. I have to take some of these couches home with us. I'll take that end. I'll pick up these tables. These would look nice at our home.
Are you robbing the joint? What are you doing?
I'm not robbing, I'm... Oh, zombie. I'm borrowing stuff. Not really robbing. That's some blueprints.
Borrowing stuff?
Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna give it back to them. Obviously.
Are you now?
Yeah, man, what kind of person would I be? I just took stuff without permission. They know I'm taking this. They told me I could last time I was here.
Did they?
Yes. They totally did. And you know what? I found some schematics. Pretty sure that was a shotgun schematic earlier, and I think that's an iron whatever schematic. An iron chest piece schematic, which we probably can't build because we're missing some stuff. You know what would be awesome is a caliper schematic.
Yeah, those don't exist, more than likely.
More than likely. You're right. Checking every bookshelf. There's another schematic. Looks like clothing still. Nothing.
Those don't exist. Nothing.
I
have no idea what I'm building.
Nothing.
Quite honestly, I have no clue what I'm building.
Hopefully. Something that's gonna defend us from the zombies, right?
You would think that, but, you know. I don't know.
That's what someone, you know, logically would be doing, right?
Well, logically, yes.
Beat down this door, son. What do you got behind here? We got a... Oh, it's a bathroom. There's a side of the bathroom. Nothing. You know, you think they would, like, have something cool at the library. I'll take that iron pipe. You know what I mean?
You know, bring back some,
education. I'm gonna bring back, yeah. Bring back some education.
You gonna bring me back some education? Some education?
Look at this.
Is that what you're gonna do?
Somebody left the pistol inside the toilet. Who would do such a thing?
Good question. Maybe. What? That's the last place a zombie would check for a weapon. And so that's why they put it there.
Yeah, no doubt. Because Lord knows, if a zombie ever picked up a gun and learned how to use it, it'd be over for everybody.
That's what I'm thinking. Maybe they're like, I'm going to lay this pistol in the toilet. Nobody would ever check there. Except for you, because you're weird.
Yeah, guess what I found? I just found a Duke's Casino token. Because I'm
Really?
weird. And a trophy. And a tin can. I probably didn't need to pick up that tin can. I've got three casino tokens. And what do you have, Amp? Nothing. Nada.
I got a.
Zippo.
Hang on. I'll think of something.
Busting out of this joint. I'm literally going to start checking every single thing that I come across.
Every single thing?
Yep, pretty much. There's a glass pane and a brass car radiator. I'll take both of those things. Thank you. Now, we're heading. We're gonna actually head this way now.
That's odd. You ever search something? And
yeah, a couple times.
Like, I search I search spikes, and wood spikes would be the only one that come up. I search spikes now, and I got a different kind of spike called a wood log spike.
Well, I do believe as you progress through the game, your stuff gets better as you make it. Like, you know what?
Oh,
that
that's cool.
Sense?
Well, I like it. I don't know why it showed up.
Do you still have the old
good.
Spikes?
I do have the old spikes.
But now you've got the newer, better spikes.
Now I have newer, and I didn't even do anything.
Ah, no! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh crap.
Oh no?
I am done. This is it. Oh crap, I should probably die inside a house somewhere nice. Perfect, right here.
What'd you do?
I didn't do anything. They did it to me. I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm dying. I'm dying right now. Oh dear sweet Jesus. Die over here. Right here, out in the open. Go. Bleah. And a bit.
I like how every time you die, it tells me that I died too.
It reminds you of your last death, yes. That stuff just happened again, guys. Come on.
I definitely don't need the reminder.
Alright, now I'm heading out again. Butt naked. To go get my stuff. Aw, yeah. What are you building
out
here?
I like these spikes.
These are spikes?
Yeah.
Ow. Yeah, those are spikes. Can you not place them out like on the pointing towards the outside? Like
nope.
They latched onto the wooden crates?
Oh, you can stack these. That's cool. Look at that. Oh, you left already?
Yeah, I'm out.
That's cool.
Man, you get my stuff. I'll come look at it when I come back.
I hear zombies. And go ahead and
there's an airplane. Which means there's a package.
What?
Backpack
you
first,
won't believe this.
The package.
You won't believe this right now.
What?
They walked right through our spikes. Nothing happened.
Which spike?
All of our spikes.
The new ones?
All of them.
Like more than one zombie did, or just
yeah,
one
all of them. They're all walking through our spikes like cake, like butter, like I just melted butter. They kind of just went through it.
You're gonna kill them, right? I mean, they're not getting into our stuff, right?
They're gonna follow me out. All this building, and they just walk through our spikes like no joke. I can't believe that happened. They literally just walk through our spikes. Oh. Well, that still don't make any sense.
Does it make sense or doesn't it make sense?
No, it don't make any sense.
Like your realization that, oh, well, wait a minute, that's still like this. It's too funny.
How the heck? How the heck did they just walk through the spikes? Like nothing. Like nothing. How's that a thing?
I don't know.
How much spikes do I need to lay down for them just not to walk across them? Like, that's crazy. I don't see how they did that. That don't make.
Or is it so crazy it makes it sense?
Well, it doesn't make any sense. Used to, they couldn't even get over, and now the whole pack comes over, no problem. They don't even destroy the spikes, they just walk over like this is a minor intrusion. Like, oh, there's just like five rows of spikes, let me just walk across here.
Like it's a minor inconvenience?
They're just, you know, walking around, they're like, well, this hurts a little bit, not too bad. I'm just go ahead and walk across this. We're gonna have to lay down more spikes, I guess. There's one, two, three.
Can't build cars.
Four, five. No, you can't build cars.
That is so lame.
They're just. These guys are destroying everything I've built, though. That's for. Alright, killed you.
Come on, Rip. Caliper. Negative. Oil. Okay. I feel like that would be useful.
Guys, like, really digging in.
Empty sedan.
I'm trying to see.
Vehicle.
I'm trying to understand if these spikes I'm laying down are worth it.
Hubcap. Take the feather.
I know one thing, they always come from two sides, and conveniently they always come from the left. And I'm never ready for them.
Well, yeah. Who'd imagine you would be ready for anything on this game? This game is continually surprises at everything.
You're right.
Trying to Like a little bit of some civilization here. There is a zombie. There's another bridge. Where am I going next? I'm headed to Ansel. Oh, well, this is Ansel Adams River below me.
Definitely don't want that. Just craft the rest
of
this.
Civilization. Let's go. Empty car, obviously. They should really switch out the speed limit. Oh, Snapple. Oh, crap. Okay, I found what I wanted, but I really kind of didn't. I don't feel good about finding it.
I'm trying to determine if these spikes are better than the other spikes. I guess they are. And they're upgradable.
Alrighty. See what kind of goodies are in here. Glass pane. These boxes are. There we go. Yeah, all of that is useful. Alright, this can go. This can go. Actually, we'll take this.
My axe is gonna break.
Gotta do some.
I'm not gonna be able to fix it. Ramp. Oh, I am. But how? How was I able to fix it? Interesting.
A human turd? Why would I keep that?
You keep looking in the toilets, man.
That's probably what it is here.
You never know when you can find a gun, I guess.
Like that, yeah. Man, it's everything but a caliper. I need a caliper or schematics on how to build a caliper. I'll take either or.
Made wood.
I am finding some good stuff though, not gonna lie. Oh, push me.
Are you?
Never mind.
That's good because I feel like these zombies has gotten harder. Because they walk through our spikes like nothing. That could be a good or a bad thing. I'm gonna lean towards the bad. I don't know about you, though.
course it's the bag.
Chop down this tree.
What happens if I break this wall safe? Gonna bust it open with my iron pickaxe, fool.
You'll find a flamethrower.
That would be awesome.
I don't even know if this game has a flamethrower. Probably not.
It has chainsaws.
It does?
Yep.
Well, that'd be cool.
Slowly, slowly, working. I'm almost there. And breaking in now. Okay, I'll take a hunting rifle schematic. I'll take a hand rifle stock and some paper.
These spikes require so much wood. I'm always repairing these things, man.
You're always repairing stuff, I'm always breaking stuff.
I'm either dying by these things, or I'm always repairing them.
What should I get? I feel like coffee beans aren't probably all that useful, right?
Wait, I need to brew some coffee, man. Sometimes I just want to sit back, brew a cup for myself.
You're gonna have to find it on your own, big dog. I got beer for you.
You know, go out and
beer?
Go out and enjoy some spikes, you know what I'm saying? What a view.
Got some good old beer if you want to enjoy the beer.
What else did you find?
I found a lot of stuff. Schematics, guns, sledgehammers, garden hose. I'll take some forged steel.
Sledgehammer and a garden hose. That's a winner right there.
Sniper rifle stuff. And I think I'll need it. Yeah.
Sweet, and we'll need all of that.
Don't need any wood frames. Alrighty, this place has been emptied out. I do believe
so.
It
a pretty good end at that.
Hold on. One second. This place is not officially emptied out yet. It is now officially emptied out.
Oh, so we're ending on a good note this time.
Yeah, we've got some stuff. Useful stuff. Not what I went out to look for, but, I mean, I'm not complaining.
Sweet.
So, guys, hope you like this video. Don't forget, like, subscribe, and comment. Always enjoy talking to the viewers. And this is Edersol, out.
And I'm Amp. We'll see you next time.